You know how everyone flexes their CPU like, bro, I got 16 cores, I'm basically NASA now? Yeah, calm down. Here's the real plot twist. A fast 6-core CPU can literally smoke a slow 16-core one. Why? Because not everything in your PC needs an army. Sometimes it needs one really smart guy doing all the work at lightning speed. This is where clock speed and IPC enter the chat. Think of clock speed as how fast a core thinks, and IPC as how smart it is per thinking cycle. More smarter thoughts, more dumb thoughts. Simple. Most games, they don't care about your 16-core flex. They want one or two fast cores that don't nap mid-frame. But if you edit videos or render 3D stuff, okay, yeah, more cores, more workers, more speed. Logical. So no, you don't need as many cores as possible. You need the right cores doing the right job at the right speed. Follow Explain That Chip so you don't get scammed by a shiny number again.